A Temple man is behind bars tonight. He's accused of having drugs and stealing several credit cards. 39-year-old Ernest Williams was arrested Monday at the Walmart on South 31st Street. Police say they found nearly 4 grams of meth, along with several items he had tried to steal from the store. Records show Williams is still being held on 2 unspecified third-degree felony charges.